In the final boss fight, you have the option of skipping the villain's opening dialogue, and if you do so, your character interrupts the villain to go, "Shut the f*** up!" and start decking them in the face. Not the best game overall, but blimey, I'd love if every game had that feature. One button permanently bound to shut the f*** up. Think of all the applications. Muting randos in Fortnite, responding to Navi in Zelda Ocarina of Time. Better yet, they should work it into the controller hardware like the PS4 share button. A dedicated control for shut the f*** up. Then we could all hold it up and symbolically press it during the E3 presentations.